What you want from me? What you want from me?
We have Maurice in Paris with an interview.
Well, we're with the King of Rapids. Magnus Carlsen has taken at least that title. Not that it means anything as far as this tournament is concerned, but at least he's shown that he is indeed the best player in the world and is starting off the Grand Chess Tour quite well. Magnus, you seem to have some hiccups earlier today. You didn't have really smooth performances. And this game wasn't that smooth either. It looked a little bit unclear. What's your feeling overall as the game was transpiring?
What do you want from me?
Okay, I mean, what do you want me to do? So, I mean, I take the piece and then...
What do you want from me?
I mean, of course, he hasn't done anything...
What
he's not going to be lost. I mean, what do you
want from me?
I don't want anything. This, what is he just,
what do you want
just getting played?
Yeah, but I mean, you're talking about...
What do you want
I mean, that
me?
The game wasn't smooth enough. Again, what do you want me to do? I mean... I mean, do you want me to get a huge advantage from the opening and then push it all the way? Is that the only way?
What do you want from
this game? Is that your point?
Oh, not at all, Magnus. But certainly the game was tricky enough.
What do you want from
how?
What
you
do you want?
So I'm just feeling that
what
the whole, you know, the way you're approaching it is
you
trying to belittle the whole thing. That's my only.
Apologies, Magnus. We definitely have respect for you as a world champion, so don't take any offense to what we're trying to say. We're just trying to do commentary. You've got this out of the way now. It's time for Blitz. Your thoughts on your rest of the tournament?
I mean, it's looking okay. Grishuk is doing extremely well, so he's doing well. But I'm hopeful that I can continue to win not so smooth games.
Thanks so much for your thoughts and good luck in the rest of the games. Guys?
Not so smooth
games. Guys?
What do you want from me?
Guys?
What do you want from
me? Guys?
I mean, do you want me to get a huge advantage from the opening and then to push it all the way? Is that the only way you can win a smooth game? Is that your point?
Oh, not at all, Magnus, but certainly the game was tricky enough. Let me get your thoughts on how you
played
so far.
Yeah, but I'm just feeling that the way you're approaching it is trying to belittle the whole
point?
Thing. That's my only issue.
My apologies, Magnus. We definitely have respect for you as a world champion, so don't take any offense to what we're trying to say. We're just trying to do commentary.
That's your point.
What do you want from me?